stretch, wielded to and yoked it. So I guess just we turned our defense up down the stretch. I mean, he's been like that all year. He's been clutch all year. You know, that's what he does. He steps up, even if he might not be having his best game down the stretch. He's going to step up and going to make a big shot. Oh, of course. You know, I'm just taking what the defense gives me. I work every day, pretty much. Basically, I work every day in the gym just to try and fill the holes in my game, make sure that there's no weaknesses, and that's part of it. So I'm going to continue to shoot. If they don't close out, I'm going to continue to cash. Oh, a little bit, you know, I like the standings, but at the end of the day, it's about us. You know, it's about how we play and handling our business on this road trip.